Give it to me like...
Magluto yung kapatid ko ng ginisang takway with bagoong. Then, at saka tortang ito, gulay guys. Hindi ko alam kung ano to. Lupo.
Kasi yan ang dalawang
anak ko. Lupo guys in Ilonggo. Hindi ko alam sa English. It's just like, it tastes like, just like a spinach. So guys, she will gonna cook a torta. And she will gonna pour the oil and the kawali. So guys, you have to put the egg first. Then, at the top, you will gonna put the vegetables. That's it, guys. Okay. Then, you're gonna press it down, I think, little sister. Press the green leafy vegetables at the top of the egg, then flip it up a little bit. Flip it up. Kailangan mo lang dalawang ladle. Si Sikoy, I think. Okay, guys. Two levels. Not perfect construction. Ayan guys. Ayan. So ayan guys. So put it sa mga kids na hindi kumakain ng gulay. So mga nanay, yan ang gagawin nyo. Itorta nyo na lang yung gulay. Spinach, pwede yun. Because the lupo, guys, it tastes just like a spinach too. So they're just the same. So you can do it also this one in the spinach. Even though, so yung spinach, ano yun lang siguro, slice it a little bit. And guys.
A few moments later.
Next guys, gisa naman tayo. Magluluto after the tortang vegetables, magluluto naman tayo ng ginisang takway. Yan guys. Tunutin mo, sisipoy yung dalawa mong ladol.
Huwag mo yung haluin.
Ah, yan. Pala yung sekreto.
Huwag mo haluin. Kasi pag haluin mo yan, makakasin yan.
Ah, okay. So, lagyan ng, I think guys, no, that is soy sauce. You're gonna put 5 tablespoons of soy sauce. Then, also, the bagoong. Or the shrimp paste. How many tablespoons is it, Koy? 2?
Yes.
2 tablespoon of shrimp paste and 1/4 kilo of takway. Then, how many tablespoon of vinegar? 3, 4 lang. Then, after that, then add 1 cup of water. Then, takpan. Ayan, guys. So, sabi ng kapatid ko, guys, di pwedeng
haluin.
Haluin. Kasi, you know naman, pag naluluto ng takwa, yun ang secret, guys. So, ilapag nyo lang yung ano nyo sa taas. Yung mga ingredients. Then, kayaan na siya mag-simmer lang. hanggang maluto. Ayan. Masarap, mabango. Kaso lang guys, hindi ako kumakain ng takuway. A little bit. So, ayan na guys.
Ayan na guys, luto na.
Luto na, pwede nang kainin.
Pwede nang kainin.
The problem is, I didn't eat that one. Ano to si tamarindo? Wow, ayan na guys. Wow, mainit-init. So guys, pagkain ang mahirap. Wow. Oh, ayan na guys. Sobrang sarap. Mainit na mainit. So, ayan guys. Nakahain na yung almusal. Tortang lupo. Vegetables with egg. Takway. Adobong takway. Dyan, adobong takway. Then, with paksiyo na isda. So, what are you waiting, guys? Masarap na masarap. Sigurado, isang bandihado naman ang kakainin ng kapatid ko dahil sa masarap na masarap na breakfast.
Ayan. Guys, kain na.
Guys, ayan guys. Wow, magmumukbang yung kapatid ko guys. Guys, magmumukbang sa isang rice cooker. Magmumukbang sa at ito kakainin niya. Tsak, kalulubo ang tsak niya. It's eating time. Look guys. Kamuti barbecue. Yung kamuti guys, ginawang kamuti kill dessert. This is our dessert. Nice one. Finishing product namin ng chicken curry ng anak ko. Ayan guys. Oh. Wow. So, tignan nyo guys. Mainit-init pa. At sobrang sarap. Look guys. So that's it for today guys. Hope you enjoy our cooking for today. It's chicken curry. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell button for more subscription. Have a happy Friday everyone. Happy lunch Friday. Noontime. Bye.